about to go.
All right.
Simply me, Lisa G.
Hey everybody, so it's Simply Me, Lisa G, and we are here at the Mecum again this year. So we're gonna go ahead and enter and show you everything that's going on. It is a chilly day. Hey everybody, we are in the gate. Lots of security measures in place. We even had to sign documentation in order to get in. So let's look at some cars. Miles on that one. traveled here.
I did.
For
I traveled.
Fun.
Yep. For work, I travel about 220 days a year.
Wow, that's awesome. This is what you do?
This is what I do for a living. Yep.
This awesome job.
It is. All right, Dodge.
We're about to go.
All right, Dodge Challenger SRT Hellcat.
Hellcat Red Eye.
797 horsepower. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, so as it gets off track, we'll head on out.
You definitely have to try to get yourself into one of those sometime in the near future.
Thank you. big nose, the four speed. This is what he wanted. A high performance roadster, and you could race on a track, and you could drive on the street.
We'll be right back. $175,000. Sold $175,000. Jordy Hunter.
That's 1-8-1958 Dual Gia. One of 170 produced. Only your imported dirty news known to exist. Most impressive post-war car in the first East Comfort, the Elegant 2015. Test miles only on exit 2-3-260. Chrysler Power Flight Transmission, and it's sitting on Coker tires.
Thank you.
Understand.
about to show you is Mustang, that is one of four in the world. So here we go.
Thank you.